I'm FrostPDP, and today we're playing Mushroom Kingdom Fusion. This is episode 7 of our Let's Play campaign. And we are going through Subcon Panic because I want to torture myself. I remember this level being difficult. Strange feeling comes over you as you look up this staircase. It's almost as if you're looking into a dream. I only have 3 hit points. Cool, checkpoint. I can blast stuff. I can chop at you today, pal. Yes, I am. I don't remember. I need a key, a red key at that. Okay. Not being chased by any masks. Checkpoint. My cat has done her business. This looks like hell. Can't throw it! Thank you. are live on Twitch. I hate this part. Switch palace in this game. Hedgehog. Oh man. Red keys, cool. Finished Subcon Panic. I remember that level having like a boss being much harder. So I cleared the level, but I didn't get the thing. There's a secret exit. go back to alternate Earth for a little while. This is Yellowstone National Park. The local wildlife has recently been provoked for some reasonable attacking on site. Be cautious of the critters while making your way up the mountains. I know this music, I don't know what it's from. Ag. Birds. Birds are tough to spot. They blend in really well. It's a really good design. Meddled with. The great geyser will erupt every few seconds and spray scalding hot water all over the basin. Watch out. The animals here are still berserk, so use the one-shot auto-reloading rifle to settle them down a little. Thank you. Come on, I shot that. At all, you're more than welcome to just chill out. That's kind of what we're doing here. Clearing levels is good. I'm not sure where that switch is. I'm not sure where a lot of switches are. It's not a big deal. But that's it for this episode. This is a Tuesday episode. We release Mushroom Kingdom Fusion Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. We'll see how long the next episode takes me. Heads up, my voice is really quiet compared to the game. Thank you. This should be better. This should be even better. It's different for different games. And I don't think my streaming software really helps me with that. Now the game's a bit too quiet. There, how's that? I should be doing this between episodes. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, or whatever buttons. It helps the channel grow. It lets me know what you're watching so I can keep making more of it. And I really do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I am on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Discord. Discord is where you go to get updates on when I go live and weekly updates to make sure I'm uploading like I'm supposed to. Links are in the description down below. Too Technical, since he's here, is a game developer who is working on a spiritual successor to Brigandine, which we play often on this channel, so check him out. It's okay, he doesn't need me helping him get Cloud. He's got like twice as many subscribers and growing. It's a good idea. I should probably do like a 15 to 30 second clip when I set up a new game. It's a good idea. Alright, well, thank you all so much for joining me, and as always on this channel, peaces, and if you're still on Twitch, stick around.